Hey everyone, it's Mike with Big Frank's Outdoors. Today we're checking out a Santee skiff. So starting up front up here, we've got your Riptide Tarova 55 pound thrust, 54 inch shaft trolling motor. It is on a quick release and it is powered by a 100 amp lithium battery. That lithium battery, if I can make this camera kind of straight, which is not going to work on this grass. 100 amp lithium battery is under the nose cap in here. You've got your quick release, so you'll pull this pin, also unplug this. There is the one boat network cable that's already attached, so you can either disconnect it at the head or you can pull some slack out for you and move it where you need to move it. Then you'll just plug it back in. If you want to use the one boat network, plug it back in, up at the head. Put your pin back in and also put your other pin back in. We do recommend getting a lock for this pin so it doesn't get feet and walk away when you're out somewhere. When you're traveling, we do recommend that you tighten this down and have it slid all the way to the very forward position. They have traveled from Georgia to Texas, New York, Virginia, Kentucky, Tennessee, Florida, all over the place on the boat, so there's no problem with them doing anything while you're traveling. So back here in this hatch, you've got your cranking battery and also your breaker for your trolling motor. That breaker is right on that wall, right back in there. I can't get my phone down in there with this mount or tripod thing I have. But your cranking battery right here, that's for everything for your nav lights up front and everything towards the back. Right there you see I've got some painter's tape. We took that cushion off to get it color matched for a rear bench cushion. So we should be getting that back here in the next day or two, hopefully. Inside here you've got your live well. Show you that here in a maybe. There's your live well. Then you've got your rod tubes. You've got two on each side. So you've got two there, and two here. And then guess what? You've got another two right there and another two over there. On your center console, of course, you've got your steering wheel. So if I can flip this around a little bit. Got your binnacle and your switches for your nav lights, anchor light, aerator, bilge pump, and accessory. You've also got a charging port there that takes a cigarette lighter styled charger. Right, let me see if I can set this down. Right there you've got some 550 cord that goes to the back, so when this customer adds his GPS, he can pull his transducer cable through pretty easily. You've also got your one boat network cable right there. And your fuses for your switches up here. And I'm just beating you all around, sorry. Here's your rear deck. You got your, see if I can do this here. Right there you've got your bilge pump, you've got your water separator right here, and you've got your aerator right down in there. Of course, there's your gas tank. Right there you've got your battery disconnect switch. So you'll turn that on to use your boat, turn it off when you're not using your boat, when you're storing it, to save that battery. And of course, you got your post there as well for your power. And then you've got your Coast Guard sticker in case you're curious about that. It is three person or 350 pounds. It takes up to a 25 horsepower motor. And guess what's on this boat? A 25 horsepower Tohatsu motor. So set this thing down and it's not gonna work too well, but anyway. So you've got your transom saver right there. You got your tie down straps, of course, right there. And then over here, guess what else you have? Another tie down strap. And that is where your bilge comes out right there. Hopefully my finger was pointing in the right direction. You've got your trolling motor puck right there, as well as your anchor light. Let me show you that anchor light here in a second, so I can flip you down and spin you around. Oh Lord, come on. Oh. It's not wanting to work with me. No, you'll get the idea. Sorry if it's crooked. So you'll pull this cover right here, pop your anchor light out, slide it in, screw it down. You can all, this is also telescoping, so you can loosen this, tighten it, and you're locked in. Loosen it back down, slide it back down. You can also turn your anchor light up here, take it off. Reverse process, so you're unscrewing it here, pop it out, putting the cover back in, or on. This thing's new, so bear with me. After a few times, it'll get a little easier. So here is the reverse side. It looks a lot like the other side. Imagine that. So if you have any questions about this boat or any of our other boats, please feel free to contact us at 470-507-0676. You can shoot us an email at contact@bigfranksoutdoors.com, or you can go on the website, which is bigfranksoutdoors.com, and check out our inventory of boats, campers, kayaks, trailers, inflatables, all that other kind of cool stuff, or you can build your own boat. Again, that website is bigfranksoutdoors.com, and we will see y'all later.